first day of school. Little buddy, I'm Ziploc fresh. Ziploc fresh. I'm Ziploc fresh. Ziploc fresh. Got money, check. Am I fly? Yes. Check out my bit. I'm Ziploc fresh.
Hi, everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. This place is a passion pit. Kyle Field, College Station, Texas. Fans right on top of you and loud throughout. They will be screaming, eardrums will be ringing, and a terrific college football game in store from Kyle Field. That does it for us here on the NCAA College Football Pregame Show. Enjoy the game. We'll see you at the half.
It out to about the 50. Nice game for the halfback. Brought down at the 36. Play action here. He's going to scramble. Slides down. He's under some heat. Fires quickly to the fullback, and he's tackled at the 14. Field goal. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. Throws complete, and he's got space to work. They're going to be forced to punt it away here. And he's knocked down immediately after the catch. He's taken down at the 13. Here comes the pressure. He gets sacked on the play.
Back in the lineup.
And that one's incomplete. He caught it, but failed to get that one necessary foot in. He gets it up, and he got it.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
They go with a run, and he's going to be stopped short.
So they're moving the ball very well. In fact, they're getting...
Takes it, and he's tackled short. And he's tackled after positive yardage. There's a strike complete. Touchdown, North Texas. Fires to the wideout, first down. Has it to the senior. He's knocked out of bounds. He's at the 20. The 10. What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal. Now he's flushed, and they got it. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. Now it's going to be fourth down. It out left to the running back inside the 10, and that sets them up with a first and goal. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down at the 4-yard line. The kick is up, and the field goal is good.
You know, having a playmaker tight end makes those linebackers think twice before they make a move.
Gets it. He's in space. Very good tackle in space. The five stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
He's back on the sideline. That's good news. Looks like he should be able to.
There's a fumble. It's picked up. Folks, it's still anyone's ball game. Texas A&M's up by 8.
Aggies continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
Makes it to the 41. And a quick throw. And they finally knock him out at the 12. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. They'll get him for a loss. Got time, and now he might want to take off. Slides down to the ground. He gets it up, and it's long enough. And he nails the long field goal. Lawrence was the intended target, so that'll make it fourth down. He's on the run. There he goes. He's taken down at the 21. He laterals. He's tackled at the 13. The kick is up, and the field goal is good. He goes out of bounds. He scrambled. Decides to slide. Runs outside for a nice gain. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. Sacked. How about the effort of the defense right there?
Man, that was a big play there because it forces a punt and gives this team a chance to recover from the deficit.
Slings it. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 38. Wideout makes the first down catch. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Touchdown, and now they're in front.
He kept it himself and created the whole thing with his feet. Boy, was that fun to watch or what?
Release. Tight end. Incomplete.
Time he aimed the ball. It was incomplete.
Tackle at the 35.
That's exactly how they drew it up in the sideline, and now they get the ball back.
He makes his way out to about the 25. Down he goes at the 32. Right
brought down after a nice run up the middle. Brought down at the 49-yard line.
Gain of 15 yards.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Right here, winding down the rest of this clock.
He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. So this one goes final. A hard-fought, close game. 24-21, Mean Green. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.